If you love liberty, declare your independence by signing the Shire Society Declaration at shiresociety.com. For the last 12 weeks, we've partied at Central Square in protest of the governor's orders demanding that people stay in their homes. After 12 weeks of ignoring Keene's Nightcap event on Friday nights, Keene police made their move.
It's got chilly.
It is a little chilly tonight.
That's what I'm excited about.
All right. I don't think I've met either of you. Jack?
Jack, yep.
Okay, and you are? What was your name?
Tim.
Tim, all right.
What's your dog's name?
This is Jazzy.
Jazzy?
Yeah.
What are you doing, guys? Come on.
So, this is your car, correct?
So you know he's not overnight parking here, right?
After 2 a.m. he can't park.
Are you kidding me, guys? Really?
Unfortunately, it's not one of them. So this one's yours, correct? So, like I said, this is just the business district, so Main Street, no parking pass. Once it's 2 a.m.,
it's not all right. It's really not all right at all.
I'm trying to be cordial and explain it. That's all. So,
I mean, look, if we go to court, you guys get paid time and a half, right?
Correct.
Yeah. It's pretty sweet, right?
I didn't make the policy, so.
Not playing.
We gave you the chance, though, didn't we?
I didn't hear you guys. You were talking to him, not me.
You guys said no. Well,
from what I heard, we were asking about that car.
Oh, we said these cars.
I specifically heard that you were asking about the white car.
Okay. Right. We wanted to give you the chance if you were here to move
the
car.
Well, I can move my car out.
I think that's actually why we're over here, is to find out what's going on.
That was already explained. Bye, Jed.
Yeah.
See you in court.
In what way? What are they violating?
So this is considered the business district?
Uh-huh.
Right? So pretty much just Main Street is considered the business district.
Uh-huh.
After 2 a.m., there's no parking in the business district.
What? Is this a new ordinance?
I think it's been around for a while.
We've been out here for 13 weeks. 13 weeks, guys.
Yeah. What it is, to be completely honest with you, it's just the business district. So if you were to park down Court Street, you're not in violation.
Huh.
I'm trying to be a nice guy.
Doesn't this seem to be silly to you? Isn't this fucking ridiculous,
I mean,
guys?
I don't make the rules.
You're trying to be a nice guy, but you're extorting us. That's not nice.
We've been here for 13 weeks, man.
Do me a favor. Can you hop out of the road, please? You can report us on that side. Just get out of the road.
Well, I'd be happy to get out of the road. If you guys would move along. Are you going to move along?
After he writes things out.
All right, well, see you in court, boys. Do what you gotta do. Laugh it up.
Really important work they do. Yeah. Really important. It would save us from all these cars.
Right? It's fucking ridiculous. And they're laughing it up, too. Look at them.
There you go.
All right. Get that revenue, boys. You know, you could have just moved on, Jake. You could have. You could have just moved on, right? You got discretion. You don't have to do what you're told. It's okay, man. I forgive you. I hope you find something else to do, like, you know, real criminals to go after.
Yeah, can you get out of the road, please?
I'm getting out of the road. Yeah.
And also, you're conducting illegal activity as in, like, extorting innocent people.
Well, nice seeing you.
Well, actually, I was hoping that I could park it over near your place.
You're welcome, too.
Thank you.
All right,
appreciate
man.
That.
See you around. These fucking jokers, man. He was moving, you guys.
No, he wasn't.
He was moving.
The game, so.
There's no game,
we're gonna,
man.
We're not going to play with it. All right, you
You guys have a great night, all right?
Stay safe.
Stay safe? Did you really just say that? Can you fucking keep a straight face? Stay safe?
You didn't move fast enough.
I'm doing the thing. As an ordinary human does the thing that you asked them to do. I am currently in the process of doing the thing.
Well, you have a ticket, sir. What are you going to do about it?
For the viewers at home, I am plotting my route. You don't know where things are. We're 21st century Americans. They don't want me to go anymore.
God damn. All right, we're all going to court.
We'd like to invite you to visit FreeKeene.com. FreeKeene.com features audio, video, and blogs chronicling the transition to a voluntary society. FreeKeene.com also has comments and discussion forums so you can be heard. FreeKeene.com.
I should be in Keene, New Hampshire with the Free Staters.